Hey, we're here today at eImports for Less talking about how to use a latch system on a 2016 BMW 535i. And if we're looking to anchor in a child seat, what we're going to do is we're going to use these lower anchors. And they're located right behind these little plastic flip-up pieces. And then your top tethers are behind the headrests. For all of our how-to videos, please visit our website at eimports.com. Thanks for checking it out.